If you follow my career, you know how much this means to me. You know how much intergender wrestling means to me. You know, I find it ironic that this belt is the War of Genders Championship. Because to me, it means the exact opposite. To me, this is the War for Equality Championship. Because this belt isn't about if men are better than women or if women are better than men. It's about men and women being equals. It's about men and women being able to enter the ring and produce something important to wrestling. Something entertaining and something respected. I have heard it my entire career that intergender wrestling is bad for the business. Intergender wrestling reminds me of domestic violence, so I can't ever watch it. Intergender wrestling is unbelievable because a woman could never beat a man. Men are better. Men are faster. Men are stronger. Look at your calendar, screwheads. It's 2019. And if you believe that a woman can't beat a man, then you need to check your sexist ass at the door. And you can shove your domestic violence spiel up your ass because this is very important. Listen. Everyone needs to stop looking at women as nothing more than victims. Because we are tough, we got big ass balls, and we can kick anyone's ass. It doesn't matter who you are, where you came from, what you identify as. When you get in the ring with me, I'm gonna mash your potato. And when I say mash, I mean with my balls. And when I say potato, I mean your fucking faces.